Priorities of Lifestyle. Welcome, good day, and hello to Silent Time, the opportunity to think on what is really important in life. What are the priorities in your life? Once you will look back on your life, are you happy with the things you do now, with activities that fill your day, your weeks, your years? For example, if you are an employee and it has always been your dream to have your own company, or vice versa, opposite. Or you dream of a hobby activity that is realistic but not yet started. Or maybe you wanted to reduce your weight and instead have increased it. Or you wanted to have more time for health and family and so on. Psalm 90 verse 12 says, "Teach us how short our life is so that we may become wise." It's a good prayer. We can pray every day. Teach us how short our life is, so that we may become wise. Since it is sure that every day our life, we are one day closer to our end, so it makes sense to contemplate and study and improve our lifestyle constantly. The person who has been living like that also has a good end. By contrast, the person who has constantly grown towards evil will also have an evil end. But to live well does not mean to have great possessions and luxuries, titles, social status, or to behave well as targets which the people of the world pursue. Rather, to live well means to live and grow in faith in the Son of God, so that it is no longer I who live, but it is Christ who lives in me. This life that I live now, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave his life for me. Galatians 2 verse 20. No longer I who live, but it is Christ who lives in me. Live in faith in the Son of God who loved me and gave his life for me. Martin Luther explains, quote unquote, "To die well means to face death gladly. Faith takes away the fear of death away. The fruits of faith bring about a good death. Whoever believes that he has a merciful God through Christ will die happily, for he knows where he is going to." End of quote. So who trusts in the Lord has peace. Who does not trust in him has no peace. What is important to you? Lord, we ask that you give us your peace, and we ask for forgiveness where we have the wrong priorities in our life, where we do not follow you and not go towards your kingdom and instead go in other directions. Help us to be aware, teach us how short our life is so that we may become wise, and help us to live in you and to put our faith in you. We ask for your peace and we pray that you guide us through this life towards your eternal kingdom. And we praise your holy name forever. Amen.